There was a small village with a peculiar tale that always sent shivers down the spines of its inhabitants, yet no one could comprehend what it truly meant. One day, a stranger arrived in the village. He asked the villagers, "Can any of you show me the place where the snake's gaze is?" The people stared at him in bewilderment, but no one uttered a word. Then, he paused for a moment and said, "I am here only for an hour, and if someone guides me to that place, they shall receive a reward." Hearing this, a boy from the village named Rohit stepped forward, ready to show him the way. Rohit and the stranger reached a cave far from the village. The mysterious man, with a smile, said, "Here it is, the snake's gaze." Rohit looked inside but saw nothing. He thought, perhaps it was all nonsense. Then, the stranger added, "But here's the catch, if you gaze upon the snake's gaze, you won't find a moment of peace for the next 24 hours. Rohit, a bit puzzled, looked at him, but then they both started heading back to the village, the stranger laughing all the way. As they returned, the stranger handed Rohit a note and said, "As long as you don't open this note, you won't find peace." Rohit was about to open it when he received a call. It was from his mother, who said, "Rohit, come home quickly, there's a big problem." Rohit became anxious, but the stranger chuckled and remarked, "Now, what will you do?" "You won't find peace." Confused, Rohit handed back the note and rushed towards his home. Since that day, the suspense of the note lingered in his heart, and the secret of the snake's gaze remained unsolved.